Russolino has leg and punches it through, and Arlington with 2 seconds left in the half has a 14-point lead. Russolino was 2 for 2 in the championship game last week. Marquette King is holder, and the kick is good from 29 yards out. Arlington,
it's going to look pretty bang-bang.
33-yard attempt from Russolino. He is 3 for 3 tonight.